protests keep coming, this one in the coastal city of Calabar. The message is the same. The girls have been missing now for almost 3 weeks.
We promise that wherever these girls are,
we'll surely get them out. 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 We'll surely get them out.
My country,
I feel sorry for your mother.
My country,
you look what we do, teachers. You were not a form to. Continue. No problem. God will see us. There is God.
What you say about my mama?
There is God in everything we are doing. Those blood that are sharing a problem will answer.
Is there really a will within the government of President Goodluck Jonathan, not just him himself, but within his government, to stop Boko Haram? After all, a few years ago, he came out to say, I do believe that Boko Haram has infiltrated my government. Well, I mean, after the first bomb blast in Abuja 2 weeks ago, we saw President Goodluck Jonathan visit the scene and then go off on an election campaign.
I criticize that in Port Harcourt, you know, very strongly. It was the most unfeeling and really demoralizing. Not just go for a campaign, but, you know, the whole body language, the dancing. It was like 200 and something of our pupils, of our children, whom we sent to school, whom we insisted must go to school, and for whom we're thereby responsible. This is it. It doesn't matter. It's like trivia. By now, President Jonathan should have addressed the nation, begun to mobilize the nation. And when I say mobilize, I mean mobilize almost as if we're mobilized the way the nation was mobilized at the beginning of the Civil War. Governors should by now be asking for volunteers, should be forming the equivalent of JTFs, these are the auxiliaries of the military, shouldn't wait for Boko Haram to come and hit them. This is what I mean by mobilizing. True leadership, which you speak to the nation, you make people understand that a new level of awareness, even of neighbors, you know, has become mandatory if the nation is to survive. That is lacking.
We promise that wherever these girls are,
we'll surely get them out. 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 We'll surely get them out.
Inside, I'm gonna live and die.
Now the first lady is calling you, come, I want to help you. Come to find your child, your missing child. Will you keep quiet? Child. Child. There is God. There is God, oh. The plus we are sharing, there is God, oh. 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 There is God,
oh. One good thing that I'm a bit happy, and I believe most Nigerians are happy, is that there's no story that any of them has been hurt in terms of injured or dead.
Seeing as the president admitted that the abducted girls had not even been located, let alone rescued, the demonstrations within and outside Nigeria are unlikely to die down.
Father, Father, can't see.